which is always desired by fighters.
Absolutely. So it's not 7 years old. That's not what
I'm doing. Really, what inspired you to jump? Did you go to air show or something?
I did. Oh, really? Yeah. 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 Just like everybody else, probably. Yeah. That's what it took.
Coming out of these, I think the winches are only about 3,900 pounds. So when an aircraft is weighing a total of 10,000 pounds, you've got a great performing aircraft. The speed up to 500 knots and rate up to about 80 G's.
Now, rather than call our tactical portion of our demonstration, we see the new aircraft that are in a line of residence formation at 20 seconds.
Well, this is the start of an ATM maneuver that we're going to be working on here. Both of them turn to the right, and they're going to be continuing off to the right.
ATM means
air combat maneuver. It's a standard fighter maneuver that every naval aviator who's going to be flying a fighter aircraft to clean the sky of any enemy aircraft are going to be learning. It's also called sometimes the formation fighter maneuver. And this was what helped start Top Gun back in the late 60s, when the air crew had to learn to fight the
Thank you.
rejoin the formation off to our left. The warrior flight needs to come back in for a photo pass.
Thank you, sir. Mike Charles. Thank you, Mike. that up here.
Oh, I can't? Where's the IV?
It's right here.
I have to bring it out there.
Yeah. All right.